that transformation of human consciousness through meditation is frustrated. So long as we think of it in terms of something that I myself can bring about by some kind of anger, by some sort of giving. Because you see, that leads to endless games of spiritual one-upmanship and of guru competitions. Of my guru is more effective than your guru. My yoga is faster than your yoga. I'm more aware of myself than you are. I'm humbler than you are. I'm sorrier for my sins than you are. I love you more than you love me. There is interminable goings on about which people fight and wonder whether they are a little bit more evolved than somebody else and so on. All that can just fall away. And then we get this strange feeling that we have never had in our lives, except occasionally by
improv, us. Go.
Some people get a glimpse that we are no longer this poor little stranger afraid in the world we've never been. But that you are this universe, and you are free at every moment. Because you see, it starts now. It didn't begin in the past. There was no past. See, if the universe began in the past, when that happened, it was now. See, but it's still now. And the universe is still beginning now, and it's trailing off like the wake of a ship from now. And the wake of the ship fades out, so does the past. You can look back there to explain things, but the explanation disappears. You never find it there. Things are not explained by the past. They're explained by what happens now. That creates the past. It begins here. That's the birth of responsibility.
Freeze.